to walk up the kudai. You kind of broke, and I think you could do the whole thing in a really strong falsetto mix.
Now would you think a lot?
I don't know where to go with the song.
For me, like, I wrote about me singing to God. I'm just crying out, like, this is bigger than myself right now, and I'm just gonna let go.
When Tori explained the meaning of the song, that was one of the most freeing parts of that rehearsal.
Matt, I want to hear you sing a little more.
I think that you're going to have to probably dig a little more here, vocally.